All right, guys, some more new releases. This time we're looking at these guys from Mastermix. This is the Black Issue 284 for February 2010. And then also, on the other side, we've got this guy here. I'm going to do an extended video because I'm going to do that one, and also as well, we'll have a look at these guys. As ever, if you want any info on these, I'll put a lickable link in the description. First of all, I'm going to explain something about Mastermix. Basically, what they will do, they will bring out the new releases, but also do like mashups occasionally and do almost like mini mixes. So, for example, this one here, we have Best of 2009, we have Electro Dance, Essential R&B, Old School Bassline Anthems, we'll have a listen to that in a minute. Four to the Floor, Pink versus Madonna, that's going to be a mashup. And track 7, David Guetta versus Britney Spears, that's another mashup. I mean, the beauty about things like this, you know, if let's say you're a mobile DJ, well, you know, if you can't afford, let's say, to buy each individual track, in a sense, you know, a bit of a mashup here with a lot of the modern day tracks. I mean, in my wacky way, I'm just gonna have like a flick through. Right, I'll tell you what, I'm going to go to track, let's have a look. Let's go Four to the Floor, which is track number 5 on this guy.
You could be rich in paradise.
Right, on this one here, kicking off with Alison Limerick. Then we've got West End featuring Sybil, Robin S and K-Class. The track 6 is Pink versus Madonna, which is Get the Party Started and Celebration. And what they've done, quite cool, you've got Get the Party Started, the a cappella, with Celebration, the instrumental. So, you know, in a sense, you've got a mashup, but you've got vocals and melody, put them together, a whole song. Right, I'm going to wang this one forward a little bit. Talk amongst yourself. Okay, we've got another tune coming in here now. And again, it's all about timing, bars and phrases, matching keys, etc. Okay, what I'm going to do is go to track number 6. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started. Now that's good, straight in, bosh, straight in with the two tracks. Something like this, you know, if you get two tracks really well together, you can do the likes of a mashup in the mix as well. All right, you know, you don't necessarily have to, like, you know, spend hours at home getting it perfect. If you think one track will go in with the other and you know it'll work well, do it in the mix in your set. And quite often, if you do it correctly, it's fantastic. The crowd love it. Right, this one here is
it's really depressing.
This is Spitney Breers, Got the X Factor. This is, well, Britney Spears, yeah, alright. This is track 1 from issue 284, the white one. There you go. Oh, God, shut up, will you? Sorry, I personally think track 1 on there should be shot. Not into X Factor at all. This, well, it's my own opinion. Right, this is pure 90s love. Pure 90s love. We've got the likes of Kenny Thomas, Amy Grant, Eternal Mariah Carey, Let Loose. Oh my God. Someone should lock them up, not let them loose. And Color Me Bad.
Lose time to the deepest ocean.
got this particular mix. It's probably fantastic for an 80s old school kind of crowd, you know? In other words, the mumsies and dadsies are always saying, oh, I don't like this sort of music. And not this kind of music, but, you know, sort of modern day drum and bass, stuff like that. Okay, next one is Foot Tappers. It's got the likes of The Shadows, Dakotas, Sandy Nelson, Dwayne Eddy. I mean, something like this played at the right time, right place, in most mobile gigs, crowd will go wild. Probably start chucking things at you. Bottles and stuff. Alright, leave this one to last now on this guy here. This is track 4, old school bassline anthems, alright? Now, in a sense, everyone likes modern day electro style, but this is to a certain degree where it originated from, let's say, mid-90s, early 2000s, the sort of speed garage style with a chugging bassline. Fantastic kinds of tunes. Wonderful tune, wonderful. Okay, this guy here, the Pro Disc number 116, February 2010. Basically, these guys will have a lot of the charty, commercial, slightly dancey tracks that are quite up around about now. So if you're watching this video, say a year from now, those are probably in the bargain basement in a car boot sale for 99p each. Who knows? This is a very good mix. Very good mix. Number 8 here is quite a good tune, the latest one from Calvin Harris, You Used to Hold Me. It's been out for sort of a while, but it's his latest release. It's got that, well, that sort of like P-Funk style vibe, very deep. And I mean, this guy's very good at making very good pop songs, but at the same time keeping that club vibe. Very good. And also on here, I love Lixie Pot. Oh, sorry, Pixie. Pixie Lot. No, I'm just being Philly. Silly! Placebo. Ah, that's what the doctor gave me last week. Okay, what have we got on here? We've got the Arctic Monkeys, Justin Bieber, I think that's how you pronounce it, the Black Eyed Peas, also known as Black Eyed Peas. Mary J. Blige, Tony Braxton, Cheryl Cole, Empire of the Sun, Calvin Harris, Eric Hassel, Honourable, Lady Gaga and Beyonce, Telephone, good track, Pixie Lott, Phoenix, Placebo, Rihanna versus Jay-Z, Saturdays, Sundays, Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, not forgetting Saturdays, Sub Focus, Sugar Babes, Timbaland and Yesteryear. Try saying that when you've had a hot tandoori. Alright, I'm gonna go to track number 12. Oh, I just stopped it there. I'm gonna go to track number 12, Lixie Pot. I know that you still haven't found you. And when I wanna stand on my own too, suddenly it starts to show signs of what is possible. And then you're back to your way, well. And let me down. Now, I have seen a lady I do like. She's been around for like 6 million years. This is from this guy here, the Pro Dance 25, track 1, BB Project, featuring Jocelyn Brown. Now, if you have never heard of Jocelyn Brown, then possibly you've just been born this second. You see the black skin, black boys. Now this, straight away, it's got the disco vibe. Disco Heaven edit. Black black-skinned, blue-eyed boys. There you go. That's on that one now.
White is white, boys black and clover. Together we'll be when the war is over. Cool is cool, we're the teacher preacher. When they see that they can reach out. Ain't got no country, ain't got no creed. Even if we live for white, the world will be happy. This world will be happy, the world will be happy. The black skin, black boys. You see the black skin, black boys.
Good five on that one. And that was just the Disco Heaven edit as well. So possibly, you know, that's the sort of tune they will be playing on the radio during the day. All right, also on this guy here, we have Coke, Disco Cell, Boris DeGlouche, Fugitive, David Guetta, Eric Hassel, Just Jack with Phil Grant, Lazy Rich, Remedy and P&R, Rihanna featuring Jay-Z, Candy Staten, interesting, and Yeah Yeah Yeahs. Oh, I'm going to get a track number 12, actually. I'm a bit of a disco freak, me. Candy Staten, if it's the original one, she did the old Young Hearts Run Free, beautiful tune. Wiggly-wang this one a little bit forward. All right, this one now, bearing in mind the first track you heard from this guy was an edit. This one is the extended version. And straight away, I mean, here's a rule of thumb for you. On the back of here, first of all, you have the BPM, and you have the time. Now, the first track, excuse me, I played was 3 minutes 44, which is roughly around about the time you will have a track played on the radio. Anything from sort of 3 minutes 20 to 3 minutes 50. That's like the edit. When you go over 4 minutes 5, 6, 7 and 8, that will be the extended remix, or should I say the extended mix. And this one is Candy Staten, Musical Freedom, 8 minutes 37 seconds, just enough time to go to the toilet, go to the bar, chat up someone, get back there and put another tune on. Marvellous. Just notice, Musical Freedom, this is bizarre. Shapeshifters, Big Fish, Little Fish remix. Candy Staten, yeah, you've got the love. That's a really good tune, actually. It's very airy, like. Well, not airy, it's more like. Yeah, I'm digging this one. Pixie Lott, sorry, not Pixie Lott, I'll start again, beg your pardon, Lady Gaga feeling, hello, hello, featuring baby, Beyonce. Phone, I can't hear a thing. Telephone. Got no, service in the club, you say. Now on this guy, what we have is we have the BPM, the time, and the style of music as well. So for example, indie, pop, urban, dance. You know, in a sense, I suppose it's sort of idiot-proof. Let's say you've got 10 seconds left, you need to desperately find another tune, but you don't particularly know what genre it is. Well, you could bung this in and quickly slam it on, and theoretically, if, let's say, for example, you're playing pop, you could go to one of the pop ones and chuck it on. All right, maybe not the best idea, but it's sort of like, well, I don't know, make your safe face a tiny bit, let's say. Right, this one here is track 3 from the Pro Dance, and it's Disco Cell, a track entitled Popcorn. It's the 2010 Club Mix. And first time I heard this, so it could be that, you know, that that one, you know. No. Fair enough. It goes. There you go, see? Classic. All right, let's have a look on this one here. All right, pick a tune. Right, tell me when to stop. Anyone? Tell me when to stop. There. Okay. Well done. Timbaland featuring Katy Perry. We're going to play that next.
After this classic.
Oh, shit. Stop the wrong one. Oh, dear. Oh, classic. I'm not going to edit this. Sod it. Right. See, always what you need to do as well is basically look at what you're doing. Oh, dear. Classic. Right, you've heard that now. This one here is 19, Timbaland featuring Katy Perry, a track here, If We Ever Meet Again.
If we ever meet again, I'm gonna love you forevermore, yeah.
I'm sorry, I've got to say this. I can't stand people using the vocoder. If you've got vibrato, use it from your voice, not blinking machines. Okay. And who started that was a blinking Akai, please. Okay, I'm going to finish off with a very, very painful tune. I'm going to say practice and enjoy. Don't forget, if you've got any new releases, stick them as video responses under here. This is a very, very painful tune. It's from this guy here. And we're going to finish off with Boris Dugloosh, a track entitled Bangkok. Thank you. This has got that old school sort of Chicago vibe, casual relief. That. I can just imagine this on a really loud sound system. The bass will be thumping. Yeah, it's good, very minimalistic. Like Green Velvet style, you know, Relief Records, Boo Williams, you know, Armand Van Helden. Golly, you know, I can't speak to save my wife. Practice and enjoy. Let's wind this forward a little bit. Yeah, this is modern day Chicago styling, but it's dirty electro house practice.